So guys, this is Klokriecher with another LEGO review, and this is my first LEGO Dino 2010 review. And today I'm going to review the Dino Quad. And I'm showing you the box. The LEGO Dino 2010. This is a European version. And in the US it's called Dino Attack. And I've seen pictures of both of this series and realize that there are a few differences. Sometimes the weapons are different than in this series. This is my only Dino 2010 set I have, and I don't have any Dino Attack sets. But when I got them all, I'm trying to do comparison reviews. And yeah, it's a 72.94, and flip side shows you some details, or one detail, how to use the set. The instruction is a cheat instruction. Shows you two pages. This set is made back in 2005. And yeah, no mistakes in the instruction. And no missing pieces in this set, and that's very good. And now to the minifigure and the dinosaur. We get a raptor, and yeah, it's a rubbery piece, and it's only one piece, really nice. But the arms don't move, the legs don't move, tail doesn't move, head doesn't move, just one rig. Pretty cool. And yeah, on top of the minifigure, you don't get this base plate. Yeah, this is a chain whip, which this guy used to catch the dinosaur. Here's binocular on the torso. Looks like a soldier. LEGO didn't ever make military models. I think for a good reason, because otherwise LEGO would get banned. I'm not sure why. But yeah, I think it's a good minifigure for military sets, even for the head. You have a look here. Looks pretty cool. Then nice helmet. So reminds me of the Rock Raider helmet. No double-sided torso and no double-sided head. I think LEGO could made a double-sided head for that guy and a scared face. And now to the quad. The back clips down, and yeah, the radar sometimes pops off, but you can turn it on like this. But if you have a tune-up radar here, you couldn't move this one. And we get the joystick, the engine, be nice. Nothing special about this head. Reminds me of some other beige buggies or the LEGO System Town series or LEGO System City, the older version of LEGO City. And yeah, it's a great model. It's a discontinued set and series, and you can't get them anymore on LEGO Shop at Home. But the only places where you can find this one are eBay, Brick and Amazon for sure,